I don't know if I can do this without you. I don't know if I can do this alone.
Come in.
I'm so sorry. Lulu called and told me, and I just don't... I can't believe this is all happening.
Yeah, for a second there, when there was a knock at the door, you... I don't know. Thought maybe it was going to be Robin. This is all just a nightmare, you know?
I know. It doesn't make any sense.
Well, she worked really hard on Jason's protocol. And it worked.
The protocol worked?
Yeah, I just finished the procedure, and it looks like Jason's going to pull through as he always does.
Thank you.
Yeah, he's gonna have a long, happy life. But Robin won't. Neither will Emma and I.
Patrick, when Robin thought her meds were failing her, she asked me to look after you and Emma. I promised her I would. Not gonna break that promise.
I gotta go tell Emma. I can't physically get up.
You need to think about that little girl waiting for you.
I know.
And how much she needs you.
I know.
Hi. Is Mommy home?
You are getting so big. I have to tell you something. Very important.
Okay, Daddy.
There was an accident at the hospital, and Mommy got hurt.
Does she need a band-aid? She can have one of mine with the princesses.
Hi, sweet girl. Do you remember when Cameron got that fish for his birthday?
Yeah.
Do you remember the one he named Tiger? Well, one day, Tiger didn't feel like swimming around his bowl anymore. He got kind of sick. So we had to take him to the doctor. But the doctor said they couldn't do anything for him. So we had to let Tiger go to heaven.
And that's where Mommy is right now.
When is she coming back?
Well, baby, she's not gonna come back. She's up there with the angels. She's gonna be protecting you. For the rest of your life, watching over you. She is always, always gonna love you.